Hi, and welcome to the Climate Report. Today, I'm here with Mike Potter from Qlik. Well, very welcome here.
Thank you.
Maybe you could give me an idea on the innovation strategy.
The real focus for this year was to give everybody an update on the progress we've made on the vision that we laid out, the Qonnections, last year, which was really about augmented intelligence, leave data where it is, and a true hybrid platform. And so this year we really wanted to demonstrate what we've done to move those agendas forward and really focused on showing how Qlik has a real triple threat when you combine AI and machine learning techniques with human interaction and the associative engine. Last, we revealed our multi-cloud strategy, how we're able to manage hybrid workloads on-premise in the cloud, whether it's your cloud or the public cloud, using our new elastic architecture.
We've also talked about Qlik Core. Could you explain a little bit more about what that is?
Well, Qlik Core is an offering where we're exposing our base APIs so that you can do a deep level embed of the associative engine into your solutions. And we have examples where we were running it on a Raspberry Pi. We can run it in the cloud. But the general idea is it's really designed for software engineers to take the capabilities of our engine and build more advanced solutions.
What about Qlik Sense engine running on Linux?
Well, Qlik Core is Qlik Sense engine. We've containerized it using Linux, running under Docker and Kubernetes in our cloud use cases. What we've been able to do is take the engine and put it across multiple platforms. From an opportunity perspective, Qlik Core really represents an ability to do very deep embeds of our engine and our open source libraries into your solutions.
Thank you very much for coming here and talking to us today. That was really helpful, and I hope everyone got a little bit clearer view on what we've been doing here these days.
It's my pleasure. Thanks for the opportunity. Mm-hmm.